That's crazy, though. That's real crazy.
Susanna Hall wears her pajamas with pride.
Are those pajama pants?
Yeah, these pajama pants.
She says they're perfect for getting stuff done in a hurry.
And it's comfortable.
But not everyone feels they're appropriate.
The moral fiber in America is dwindling away. If not now, when? Because it's pajamas today, the next it'll be underwear tomorrow.
Caddo Parish Commissioner Michael Williams says a recent shopping experience got him thinking.
In our department stores, on Saturday, a lot of our senior citizens and family go out and shop. And I observed a couple of young men with loose-fitted pajamas on, probably with their private parts about to come out with no underwear.
He wants to ban wearing pajama pants in public.
While some would say wearing pants like this out of the house should be reported to the fashion police, most people we talk to say it shouldn't actually be a crime.
William says he's working with the parish attorney on the ordinance wording. Soon he'll present it to the commission. The ACLU of Louisiana protects civil rights. They responded with an open letter stating a ban on any type of clothing violates the Constitution.
I'm not going to entertain what the ALCU is talking about. It's a violation of walking around with your body loose, and law-abiding citizens also should be protected.
But citizens like Chris Kennedy believe differently.
Like to me, somebody who's in the military, who's fighting for somebody's freedom to be able to just go around and wear whatever they want to, then they should be able to do that.